Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Dishonored. We are here in the Flooded District, working on the No Kills playthrough, and I don't know where that guy is. Is he up there? And we gotta get past Dowd's guards. Well, not really guards, but his whalers. Ah, there he is. We need to get past Dowd's men. And that could be tricky. This is gonna be tricky, because there's one on this side that can spot me as well if I'm not careful. Positive there's one on that. Oh, he's right there. Okay, how can I do this without being spotted? Because I need to get over there. And I can't sleep dart him because there's a very good chance he'd fall off the edge and land in the water and be dead. I always forget how useful that stop time can be. I mean, I don't forget how useful it can be, I forget that it can be used to do stuff like that. To neutralize a target and get back out before anyone notices. Problem for me, aren't you? got a bit of a trick in mind here. Shit, no. Don't be spotted by him. Actually pretty cool. I'm gonna move you so those things don't kill you by accident. Last thing I need is for you to die because of those things and have to redo this whole thing. There we are. This is where I get that code for that safe in the other place, isn't it? Yep. 428. That looked really weird. There we go. Got past them. Now it's gonna be tricky here. Tricky is an understatement. There's a rune there and a bone charm there. I thought there was more than that here. But this is where things are going to get difficult. Because this is where Doug's got his guys patrolling everywhere. think I can get to that bone charm if I just keep following all the way to the end of the water. There's a hound down here, so is there somebody who's moving around with it?
Hound dies.
No, but there's another hound. Oh god, don't do that. Please don't do that. Oh god. Blood ox heart. What did that do? I shouldn't need any runes for the rest of the game then. Or I shouldn't need any upgrades for the rest of the game then, because I've upgraded everything that I need to. Because the other things are all for killing and fighting, which I'm not doing. No rat around here, so why is there a thing there? Ah, probably because I can get out of that one by going into one here somewhere. See any slaughter fish, but or hagfish, but there was a thing for you to go through as a hagfish around here somewhere. I don't know why I went to get that. It's not like I need it. And as far as I know, there's only the one way to get into Doubt's base, so... Actually, I think I might be able to get in there another way, but it's gonna be tricky. mostly gonna take some good timing so I can get by without being seen. But I do think there is another way I can get in there. Actually, I saw it. Okay. Not going that way. I saw it while I was in that one building. While I was in that building over here where I climbed up. That one. I saw what I believe is a way in without being seen. Possibly. Might be able to find a way to get in from over there if I'm careful about it. Oh boy, did I break it? Yeah, I broke it. I wasn't supposed to be in there. I can't see where I'm going now. So I do have to go in the other way then. Unless I'm missing something, I do have to go in through that, which is not going to be an easy task. Now in here is going to be harder than hell.
Is that it? Correct. This prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, but you're permitted to leave.
I'm most definitely gonna have to use the sleep darts in this thing. Sleep darts do I have? 4. Shit. This is not going to be easy. I think this is probably going to be the most difficult part of this whole playthrough. Maybe not. These guys, I think I should be able to just completely avoid.
For your next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice. Very good. Now, attempt the transversal. Do not focus on
the eyes.
That is hollow, and the limit of the potential of the tower.
This is not going to be easy.
You know the layout of the room. Instead, focus on where you wish to be standing, and it will be set. No more teaching for now. Return to your place of rest. Your real work with us begins tomorrow night.
Oh boy. Getting in there and stealing that thing from Dowd without him noticing is gonna be a pain in the ass. Send out a message. Steal the pouch from his belt. Then leave him unharmed. That's gonna be so fucking hard to do that. It's gonna be the hardest fucking part of this whole thing. If it was just him I had to avoid being spotted by, it would be a bit easier. But I have to avoid being spotted by that other assassin there as well. there's others out there too, aren't there? Yes. Let's give it a shot. Don't fall. Good. Okay. There's one more down there. Fuck. Wrong type of bolt. Hit the wrong button. Don't suppose I can spot that other one from up here. Sleep one this time, not the normal one. Kind of fucked up last time. Let's get this guy out of sight, and I might try possessing that guy, bring him out here, and then choke him, and then I just gotta worry about Dowd. Now it's just Dowd. Still gonna be quite difficult. I need to plan my route. Because I want the key. I need the key off of his desk. And I want to take the thing off of his belt as well. Okay, that was a bit easier than I expected it to be. How in the hell? hell did I do that so easily? I really expected that to be more challenging. But I do gotta get past him again to get to the other thing, so I could still run into some problems, but the part that I figured would be real hard is done and over with, so so let's go and do the easier stuff now. That was honestly a lot easier than I expected it to be. Now this guy's alone in here now, so I can just sleep dart this dude. This was much easier than I expected it to be. Just coming through that way. I wanted to get that other stuff anyways, so two of five runes found. Now we're heading into the sewers. Mercy is the mark. What's that one? What's that for? You spared Dowd's life. I thought I had done that before. So we got a rune over there, and bone charm over there. Uh-oh. Oh no, this is... Never mind, we're not in the sewer yet. I always think we go into the sewer there. Why? I made that mistake last time, too.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they're right? round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. To protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right?
I don't believe they do. Not that I know of.
Some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying. And they fall and break their necks. But that won't seem. Going so soon? I thought you'd never leave.
No, lady. It's pretty rude. You're really quite rude. I've done nothing wrong. That's not a guard, that's one of those. One of those other guys who's here.
The plague wagon's running every couple of minutes now. We just need to get on top of it and ride out of here.
Rats crawling all over everything. Half the city's dead. Won't make it 3 more months.
Okay. logs there. Okay, now they can get through here without having to worry about being zapped to death.
Even if we get out of here, I'm worried.
Listen to that. Magnus is worried. Get lost. Think that mask makes you safe?
What would it be like out there to live without fear again? To live like a person? I used to work the river. Eel's Bend.
That courtyard is safe.
I ain't seen nothing braver. And I worked the river for 15 years. Thanks for shutting that thing off. Stay quiet, and I'll get these people moving. Anyone in there? They're clear. Time to move.
Don't expect a pat on the head.
Alright, listen up,
but at least I'll
gents.
Be a free drunk.
Now, like I said before, it may be another day before my old buddies can get here, but they got a boat big enough for the lot of us. So just sit tight. One thing you learn from being a smuggler, half of any job's waiting. You can wait with us, or fight your way through if that's what you want. From the looks of you, you might just make it. Before they set up the arc pylons, I had stashed.
What were you saying?
You think I'm some beggar woman? I'm a Brimsley.
Don't expect
if I
me to celebrate.
I'd have you thrown.
So
out.
Might be a week before Blake's friends get here. We could all be dead by then.
You did it. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Tell me about, because he was saying something about he had a stash, I think is what he was saying, and then he just stopped because I teleported away. How am I gonna get out without being spotted? Because the tall boys will spot me if I go through something like this. Oh, maybe they won't. still, I do have to... That's a tall boy right down there. I do have to get past these guards. Should be safe from the guards up here. I don't think they'll spot me up here. Tall boys still might, but I don't think the guards will. Anything I need in there. I don't think I'd even be able to break or be able to unlock that, would I? I don't know where the key would be. Am I able to get up there? Break the doors, you need that other thing, the wind blast. Do I have enough to buy that though? Nope. Okay. Guess all I can do is try. I think I'm good. Whew. God damn, this is... Okay, so we should have two more runes. Eh. No, I'm not in the sewer yet. I don't know. Doesn't really matter that much if I missed one. Okay, yeah, there's a swarm of weepers this time. I was gonna say no swarm of weepers, but yeah, there was. For a second there, I thought it might have been easy. Certainly did not need to break that. Now I have to deal with these weepers. Shit.
I had a last swig of whiskey.
You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you've got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. Then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it, Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
Oh, boy.
It was a fog. Then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased them deeper into the sewers.
Honestly, I might be able to kill those. I don't know. Wind, seeds, ice. Five, two, eight, 5 2 8, 5 2 7, I don't know. It was 8, that's what I thought. this is the part with the longer underwater section. Not that it's that long, it's just longer than some of the others. Long enough that I need to stop to get a breath in between, or I'm not gonna make it without taking damage. Okay.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sinew and carve a pretty song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I can make you rich!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate. There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Not going to help Granny? Well, I'm disappointed. You better leave.
Almost positive this won't work.
Look around. There's a cameo of a young girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo don't look like her. But it's supposed to be her, when she was young. That's where she gets her powers. Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her.
Don't go away. You can't kill me, and I can kill you.
You can't kill her with a sword. Not with a sword, you can't.
You think you're going to save him? He's not worth it. Now Granny is going to kill you. Just like all the others. What will I write on your skull? That you were a fool. Now you'll see what I mean. It's too late for him, and it's too late for you. It works best if I boil you. Any chance you'll hop in the pot, dearie? You're a fool to try to help him.
I didn't kill her. Oh shit, did she die from that fall though? Damn it.
Down here too? The least you could do is help me out. You swindled me good, masked man. And all along you were the same bastard who killed the Empress. Oh yeah, Corvo. Word is all over the street. So many rats, we couldn't fight them all.
What?
I won't go away. You can't kill me.
Okay.
I...
There we go.
Into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her.
Wanna know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny?
I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
Good, I was worried that I would have to kill her.
Find your way into such interesting place at the eye of the storm, Rick, crawling out of those flooded roots. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress, you had him in the
blah blah blah. Yeah, I know. He's just recounting what I did. Hope to hell those rats don't count as killing a hostile, because that will suck. Where'd that guy go? I seriously hope those rats don't count as a kill. Now, this place was full of weepers before, wasn't it?
I don't have anything to take.
Get back.
This position, he says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, we've heard the whole thing before.
The city's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
Okay, how did I get in there again? Like this. Another bone charm up ahead.
Daughter told me she saw a whaling boat sink in the river yesterday. Said it was on fire.
Oh, come on. Am I gonna have to deal with the damn river crests to get that one? I'll have to stop time then. Thank you. one I wanted, damn it.
Oh, yes.
That was a lot more difficult than it should have been. Oh, I hope to hell I didn't kill anybody. That is awesome. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.